I may pose something that will be very disquieting to people or to those faiths and people who think that there's only one life. But the reincarnation is the only rational answer that so far we can find for the inequities and disparities in life. Why has one born blind? Why some people are born handicapped? Mozart was born a genius at age 4. He wrote his first great musical piece. What accounts for that? If there is a God and this God believes in justice and he created all of us, why should he create one better than me? Why should someone suffer more than I do? Why should someone enjoy the bliss of life while others are suffering? And our answer is reincarnation.
Ian Stevenson and other very careful researchers have methodically documented people's memory and gone out and verified the accuracy of recall. For example, a child may report being such and such a person in such a certain town. They did this, they lived at this address, they were married to this person, and Ian or his researchers will interview the child, get the description, and then go to this place. And Ian Stevenson has well over 2,000 such cases. The bottom line was, no one could find fault with his research, with the investigations. And the conclusion was, you either accept the hypothesis, the notion of reincarnation, or you're forced to accept the hypothesis of super telepathy. Each of them are equally implausible, incomprehensible, and yet that's what the data says. Children, by and large, do remember. It's been my experience and the experience of many people who are familiar with the idea of reincarnation. If you take a child who's 3 or 4 that has sufficient language to understand what you mean, many children can simply tell you, oh, my name was Ethel, and I was worked on a farm, and I was married to Sam, and I think I had 4 kids. And I think I remember dying when I was 82 or something. Here in the West, it seems that once a child enters the school system, these memories just get repressed or disappear from consciousness. And then later, as an adult, 20, 30, whatever, we have to struggle to try and remember.